Over the past few weeks, we've been talking a lot about this particular car, the Skoda, and this, of course, is the Kodiaq that has this great connectivity with your phone. But a lot of people have been saying, is it only for Android? Well, absolutely not. All iOS and those that are on iPhones, well, this plays very well with your device, with your system, with your OS. Here's how you can get the maximum benefit with an iPhone.
If you have an iPhone and want a quick way to access data stored on your device, use Apple CarPlay. The first step is go to the settings on your iPhone and tap on Setup Siri. You then follow the instructions to set up the voice assistant. It will require to repeat Hey Siri and some phrases a couple of times. CarPlay is essentially a grid of your apps that will appear on your dashboard. You can now either touch to use or you can command Siri to place calls. Do remember that you need to have great network strength for this to work with speed. You can even respond to messages with Siri's help or ask Siri to read out messages. Not all apps on your iPhone are compatible with CarPlay. Audiobooks, podcasts, and Apple Music are some of the other apps that you can use. Apple Music even gives you the option to toggle between your favorite tracks. To connect, the iPhone needs to be physically connected to the car via a certified Lightning to USB cable. However, Apple CarPlay does not support Google Maps in India.